Jump successful. This area is very rich in tanzanite. My scans have indicated two especially large condensations nearby. I have marked their locations on our mini-map.
Interesting. We've actually found an oasis in this desert. It looks like one of those condensations is around a pool of liquid. We have to see this.
Yes, that is odd indeed. The second location appears to be a bit more standard. It is a large tanzanite deposit hidden underground. It is spread out in a larger radius.
Okay, we'll analyze it with the geoscanner as soon as we get there.
Tanzanite in this area, but its concentration is so low that I will not be able to excavate it with my equipment.
These cacti clearly like to grow in this place. They condense the tanzanite from the soil during their growth process. Unfortunately, these ones are too small to harvest any meaningful quantities of the resource.
Are available for crafting.
The sun is very intense today, and is still intensifying. There's no atmospheric shielding in this desert. It's going to start dealing serious damage soon.
The sun is burning us and our structures. It's dangerous, but this activity should not last very long.
Oh.
solar radiation is getting back to normal. A new technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting.
Research completed.
Wow. This is an actual oasis. It looks stunning. These cacti are growing like crazy near this pond.
They contain a lot of tanzanite. We can harvest them to gather the resource, as well as research samples.
Mr. Riggs, I think I know how we can extract the underground tanzanite deposit. We can use the water from the oasis to power a cultivator. If we can build a pipeline from the oasis to the underground deposit, we could speed up the growth of the cacti in that area. These plants will extract the tanzanite for us.
Good thinking, Ashley. The pipeline is going to be long, but it will work if we can put it together. The mushbit colonies in the area will not make this easy. These meteors are quite small, but they can still do some serious damage.
Thank you.
Prepare for an ion storm.
The ion storm has started. All sensors are down. A lot of our equipment has been disabled. We have to wait until the storm passes.
Everything is getting back to normal. Thankfully, this didn't last long.
Thank you.
I'm tracking a swarm of fast-moving objects across the sky. It's a meteor shower. Prepare for bombardment. Evasive maneuvers, Mr. Riggs.
Danger is over.
there's a dense dust storm visible on the horizon. I hate dust storms. New buildings.
Orbital scanning finished. We've located rich uranium deposits in a new planetary location. I have marked the rift jump coordinates on the orbital scanner interface.
That's excellent news, Mr. Riggs. Let's go there to set up a uranium mining outpost. We'll finally have access to nuclear power and better weaponry. The weather is clearing up. I can see everything again. Let's hope this doesn't happen again too soon. Carbonium deposit depleted. Iron deposit depleted.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Carbonium deposit depleted.
Iron deposit depleted. Carbonium deposit depleted.
Iron deposit depleted.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Warning! An enemy attack is imminent. We should build stronger defenses around our base. A hostile swarm is moving in on our base. They are almost upon us.
Thank you.
Mushroom storage is full. We should construct more storage buildings. Base is under attack.
One of our walls is being destroyed.
A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
Base is under attack.
Looks like some of these creatures' attacks are originating from a common point near our base.
Interesting. We should go and investigate that area.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. This looks like a nest of some sort. We should clear it out and reduce the strength of hostile attacks.
There is a lot of them inside. This might be difficult.
This should stop them from gathering in this area and improve our chances of survival.
Every bit helps. Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities. small piece of comet has entered the atmosphere very close to our position. It looks like it's coming our way.
Carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. The comet has a very interesting mineral composition. It has to bring in something valuable. I am tracking its landing location. The comet has hit the ground. Ashley, let's go and investigate that area.
Steel storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
carbonium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.